Hello dear, welcome to my channel. Today I'm to show you and how to configure IP address DHCP version 4 and DHCP IP address version 6. Okay, the first thing we need to do DHCP IP address version 4. Okay. For example, I have this router, okay, and a switch. So this one switch, and have two PC, okay, laptop and PC desktop, laptop and desktop. Okay, about the fire, connect to switch, and this one connect to switch. And this connect to router. Okay, and the IP address version 4192.168.1.0/224. Okay, and then we go to assign the IP address for router. Okay, click on router and then command no, command enable interface, okay, config terminal interface fastnet 0/0, okay, IP at this 0/0, IP at 192.168.1.1. Okay, so they 255.255.255.0. Enter. Okay, and then we need to do no stack for startup switch for configuration. Okay, and then command exit. Okay, exit from interface mode to back to global mode. Okay, because we assign DHCP on global mode. Okay, IP IP DHCP. Okay, IP DHCP pool. Pool means the command for assign name. Okay, for DHCPv4. Mean DHCP IP address version 4. Okay, enter. And then network. Okay, network. This one. This is network. This. Okay. 192.168.1.1.0. Okay, subnet 255.255.255.0. Enter. And then default routing, sorry, default router mean default gateway. Okay, default gateway 192.168.1.1. okay, enter. And then mean a save. Okay, you can close. And then test for the IP. Click on the PC one, desktop IP. Click on DHCP. Okay, you can see this IP assigned automatic from router, okay, to the PC. When we click on the PC, this one, DHCP. Okay, 13. 192.168.1.3. Okay, if we add new PC, okay, automatic assigned to a new PC that we config already, and then add after config, the IP automatic get from the router. For add PC, and then we add a new this one, this one. Okay, then we click on this and then click on desktop IP address. It's not active. This active. Okay, active. And again, started DHCP. See, as you can see. Okay, after we complete with IP address version 4, and then we go to config DHCP IP address version 6. Okay, this command I copy already because I'm not remember. Okay, but you can see and you can follow me and type the same. Okay, the same IP address version 4. The first thing we go to assign the IP address to router, but for IP address version 6. Okay, go to router, and then is it okay, type in the config terminal, and then we need to add the command IPv6 unicast routing, okay, for support IP address version 6. And then go to interface. We need to create DHCP name, pool name. Okay, IPv6 DHCP pool, assign your name DHCPv6, mean DHCP IP address version 6. Okay, enter, is it okay? Now we add IP address. Okay, IP address interface file internet 0/0. Okay, IP address. Now I copy this one. Okay, copy. You can type. Okay, paste this one. Enter, and then enable. Okay, command IPv6 enable. Enter, and then IPv6 DHCP server name DHCPv6 server name. Enter, and then command no set. Okay, is it okay? Now we need to add some command. This one, this command, we go to IPv6 unicast, and then type IPv6 DHCP pool DHCP V6. Enter. Okay, for we go to DHCP variable. Okay, this one, this we go to DHCP variable. DHCP name, sorry, DHCP name. Use this command. Okay, I copy this one, profit. Okay, this one, copy, control C, and then paste. Okay, enter, copy this, continue to copy this one. Lazy to type again, but you can type. Enter, and then DNS server, okay, assign DNS server, copy, okay, paste the, what's wrong? Router configuration is poor. Okay, now we go to DHCP pool DHCPv6, okay, and then paste this one, paste, enter, okay, domain name dhcpv6.com, enter, okay, is it do right or save, okay, now finish, now you can test together is work or not, okay, click on the van again, look down, you can see the DHCP version 4, sorry, the DHCP version 6, enter, see this IP address automatically assigned from assigned from router, okay, assigned from router, and version 6, you can see IPvS, ITv6, okay, if you go to another PC, this one IP, and then see version 4 and click on, see version 6, okay, this command, okay, this work. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Okay, goodbye.